Just your local fisherman. Checking out. First of all, thank you for checking out my channel. I like going to the piers and checking out the fishes underneath the pier. Hey, there one. It went so fast, I don't know where it was. I'm pretty new to fishing, so I don't know what type of fish that was. If you know what type of fish that is, just comment down below. Hey, I think I saw some. It's a beautiful sunny day today. Hey, school of fish. Little small fish. Yeah, there was a whole bunch of them over there. Oh, there you go. Oh, it's beautiful. Like they playing, they spinning around. There they go. Trying to get closer. Whoa, you know, swimming right by. If you know what type of fish this is, let me know. They saying hi. At the pier, there's a lot of small fishes be near the pier. I think it's for protection from the big fishes. There they go. Hopefully you're not swimming away. Whoa, there they go. There's a whole family. Oh, there you go, one coming straight for us. It's a barracuda. Oh, no. I think it's a barracuda. Whoever knows what type of fish that is, let me know. Maybe that was one from the beginning. Wow, look how big they are. That's a big one. Saw his teeth. I bet it scared away all the little fishes. It's a bully. There's a small one. Whoa, there's the pier. Beautiful day. Sorry for the spinning. Down the water we go. Oh, found them. Wow. They are just spinning around. Oh, that's beautiful. What type of fish is that, I wonder? Oh, it's beautiful. Look, it's shiny. Wow, the whole family. Community. Well. Look at them, you can't even count how many it is. So many. Wow, look at it. That's the predator fish just waiting. They usually be by themselves. Oh, there's one on top. There you go. Beautiful. It's looking at us. Down here in South Florida, so many different type of fishes. I live underneath the pier. Yeah, you can see them. In the distance. They're all around us. Hopefully one day we'll see a shark. Beautiful stripes. Chasing. Ooh, that's a beautiful one.